finally has to be used with try catch or with you, or we can use it with only try. So sir, try please. Catch finally or try and finally. No. Only finally, no, not allowed.
Sir, please show the output with 4.
4, yes. Aram se dekh. Koi jaldi nahi. Array created, then because of this exception got raised, so catch block executed, and then finally, and then array assigned.
So in finally, we basically release the resources, no?
So this example, it says I am always permitted, but aise kuch likhne wale nahi hai, real life example. Yeah. So finally, mein, file close, database connection close, socket close, ऐसे statement आने वाले.
So sir, यहाँ पे हम लोग close क्यों नहीं use करते? Instead of finally.
हाँ, yes, okay, good question. Close जो है ना, अभी James Gosling has developed so many classes, you know, file input stream, database connection, socket. These classes they have got close. आपको क्या करना है, आपको फाइल इनपुट स्ट्रीम का ऑब्जेक्ट बनाना है और fis.close कॉल करना है फाइनली में. सॉकेट का ऑब्जेक्ट बनाना है, socket.close कॉल करना है आपको फाइनली में. तो क्लोज मेथड कॉल होगा एंड व्हेन क्लोज मेथड गेट्स कॉल्ड इट विल रिलीज दैट सॉकेट फ्रॉम द मेमोरी. करेक्ट. क्लोज मेथड आपको नहीं लिखना है, आपको कॉल करना है. लिखा किसने है? James Gosling.
James Gosling.
Yes.
Sir, वो जब when you gave scanner assignment ना for input, that time we used to do in Eclipse, तो तब वहाँ पे indication आता था कि close it, like sc dot close use करो करके.
वो suggestion होगा एक. Suggestion ना?
Yes, sir.
हाँ, suggestion.
हाँ, तो scanner में भी close है. बट वो उतना सीरियस नहीं जितना फाइल सॉकेट डेटाबेस कनेक्शन सीरियस है. दीज आर सम सीरियस केसेस.
ओके सर.
हेलो सर.
हां,
ये ऑलवेज फाइनली कम्स आफ्टर ट्राई एंड कैच ब्लॉक, राइट?
नहीं, फाइनली का सिंटैक्स ऐसा है, ट्राई कैच फाइनली वैलिड, ट्राई फाइनली आल्सो वैलिड.
फाइनली कम्स
तो यू कैन हैव क्या क्या. नहीं नहीं नहीं, नेवर. If you try to write just finally, never.
Sir, what if we have any another exception in this case? So what will be the flow?
In that case, yeah, I'm coming to that point. But before that, just save your question. You will get answer, obviously. अभी यहाँ पे ना एक argument है, हाँ, very important argument. See, I am always printed आ गया, whether 4 or 3 था, हाँ. So I am always printed will be executed even if we write 4 or 3. But then if I don't write finally, final block if I don't write, and if I write I am always printed outside independently, to ARR 4 mein kya hoga? Let's see once again. Execute hoga. कैसे होगा? ARR 4 एक्सेप्शन आया तो कंट्रोल गोज टू कैच, हाँ, कैच ब्लॉक गॉट एग्जीक्यूटेड एंड देन यू नो एग्जीक्यूशन गेट्स कंटिन्यूड, सो आई एम ऑलवेज प्रिंटेड एरे असाइन. इन केस ऑफ 3 सवाल ही नहीं है. इन केस ऑफ 3 भी प्रिंट हुआ, अभी तो सवाल ही नहीं. एर आर 3, नो एक्सेप्शन, नो कैच, आई एम ऑलवेज प्रिंटेड एरे असाइन. सो क्वेश्चन अराइजेस, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन आई एम ऑलवेज प्रिंटेड रिटर्न इंडिपेंडेंटली एंड आई एम ऑलवेज प्रिंटेड रिटर्न इनसाइड फाइनल. एज सच सो फार वी कैन से देयर इज नो डिफरेंस. इवन इफ यू राइट आई एम ऑलवेज प्रिंटेड इंडिपेंडेंटली, इट वर्क्स इन एवरी सिनेरियो. 3 or 4. So what is the exact use of writing I am always printed in a finally? What do you think?
It will get executed when any exception occurs.
Yeah. Now see, now we have proved that whether exception is there or not, I am always printed comes. Even if I am always printed is not written inside finally. Finally nahi likha hai, fir bhi whether exception is there or not, I am always printed prints. But suppose yahan pe main karta hoon, system dot out dot println 10 divided by 0, ye karta टेन डिवाइड बाय जीरो. इफ यू डिवाइड एनी नंबर बाय जीरो,
इनफिनिटी
नहीं, तो arithmetic exception के लिए catch तो लिखा ही नहीं है, तो what will happen? Execution will get aborted. तो I am always printed नहीं आया, array assigned भी नहीं है. अभी ये टाइम पे इफ यू हैव फाइनली, इन दिस केस, in this scenario, suppose you have finally, what will happen? Execution will abort, no doubt about that. Since you are not handling, execution will abort. Remember that. Since you are not handling that exception, execution will abort, but not before I am always printed. So I am always printed will be called, and then execution gets aborted. So finally is that much reliable. That's why finally block is used for releasing the resources.
So sir, this makes finally dependent on the try block, na?
In fact, finally, you when you write finally, it is not without try, na?
Yes, yes.
Without try, we cannot write finally. Try catch finally or only try finally. Try finally we write when our intention is not to handle karna hi nahi exception ko, execution gets aborted, let it get aborted, but finally means jo likha hai that will be executed and then let execution get aborted, we don't care. So that is when you write try and finally. When you write try and catch finally, you seriously want to handle that exception. Example 7 has got the same point.
Hello, sir. Sir, annotation is used to suppress warning only, or does it play a role here in exception? No, na.
Which annotation?
That at the rate suppress warning override kind of thing.
That is, if you use, you won't get any warning.
Okay. So exception will print anyhow. Like yes. Exception. Okay.
Finally block info. Just now what we discussed.